So we're going to test to see if this camera truly is waterproof. Make sure the seal's tight. It says up to 6 feet. Let's see what you can capture. So we're in the middle of the lake. I guess it works.